It's the standing, feeling the wind on your face and tasting the salt in the sea, feeling the damp in the grass that allow you to completely switch off from the rest of your life. It's important for me to be awake and really aware of the surroundings. And I like to spend time because for me the important thing is not actually the taking of the picture, it's the experience of taking the picture or creating the photograph. Essentially, the pictures I take are a search for calm within me, because I think these days we all lead very busy lives, and to have that sort of sense of room, breathing space, is essential, and I get that through my photography. The new GF23mmF4 is a stunning lens. It's so sharp, but more importantly than that for me is this overwhelming sense of space that you get when you use it. There's no distortion. It's sharp right across the detail it records. It takes your breath away. But you can stand in a location for several hours, waiting and waiting and waiting for the light to just give you a little bit of something. You can wait for the rain to stop. You can wait for the fog to lift or come down. It is that sort of trying to get the best out of what nature gives you without feeling frustrated by the fact that often she doesn't give you what you want, but she usually gives you what you need. The medium format style of the GFX is well suited to all kinds of photography, whether you do portraiture, landscape or studio work. It's really suited to those who want really high quality, really high resolution images. I always think that if you can do quality over quantity, your photography will improve and people will get it. Photography is about a moment, a single moment.